Fight!
Alright guys, we're back at ChuckWalla Raceway, halfway in between California and Arizona, in the middle of the freaking desert. But what we got for you today is something very exciting. We got Joe and his Fox Body Mustang versus Amir and his LS powered BMW M3. For those of you who are wondering, yes, we brought Amir back. We heard the comments, you needed a better driver, you needed a better driver. So we brought him back just to prove you wrong. Deal with it. Joe, what do you got done to your car?
It's a 87 Fox Body, supercharged 308, small block Ford, currently on 12 pounds. Car has got a maximum motorsports grip box package on it, Carter's custom front splitter and rear diffuser, Black Widow exhaust on the car, ABC brakes. It's on 315 square on NT01s. It's fully caged, Holley EFI, standalone engine management system. Kind of been putting it together in my garage as a hobby.
I'm driving an LS powered M3, kind of the best of the Corvette and an M3 kind of combined. It's a 7.1 liter ERL built LS, puts down about 550 to the wheels. Suspension, we're maximizing that BMW chassis, Moton two ways, Turner Motorsport sway bars. We have some NT01s on there that are nice and sticky, really awesome setup. The car is moving today. We've been working through some gremlins and it's finally working.
Nice. Whoever wins or loses is gonna upset a lot of people here. It's the age old Ford versus Chevy. Also, Amir, if you lose again, the comments are gonna shred you apart. So don't lose.
I know. I'm a terrible driver. I shouldn't be driving. I should have been on fire. Lots of other things, you know. Time for some redemption, hopefully. So take it easy on me.
If I win, cool. If I lose, hey, they had to put an American motor in a European car to compete, so I'm okay with that.
So with all that said, any last words for each other before the final battle goes down?
Good luck, you're gonna need it.
Yeah, you too, buddy.
All right.
We're running this battle time attack style. The track has been open to our competitors all day. The winner of each battle will be whoever can put down the fastest hot lap.
So this is the end of Driver Battle Episode 7, Return of the Amir. How do you guys think you did today?
Overall, I think I shaved quite a bit of time throughout the day, just getting used to the course and the feel of the car and the new tires.
All right, Joe, with a time of 2:15.8, you actually shaved 7 seconds off your first time this morning.
Okay.
Amir, your time of the day was the fastest time I've ever seen at this track.
Hey.
1.
Wow.
5. 8.
Hey.
0.
Wow, man, I can't believe it. So I'm pretty stuck. That's way faster than I expected.
Sub 2 minutes at ChuckWalla.
Yeah, fastest I've gone around here.
On NT01s.
Wow.
Rad, man. I'm super stoked.
Good job.
Appreciate it.
It's been amazing.
Yeah.
Congrats, guys. This was a crazy battle. If you guys want to see more, leave us a comment. If you want to see some specific battles, more Chevy versus Ford, more German versus Japanese, whatever it is, let us know. Maybe we'll bring Amir back for another time. Maybe he's a better driver this time. Who knows?
Just got lucky.
Just let us know in the comments.